In what field was Yoko Ono most famous before meeting John Lennon? A, art, B, aviation, C, architecture. You've put... Yeah. Photography?
I think so. Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Correct answer is... Yeah, yeah. Played. Step close to home. Nice one. Chase has put. Goes art, no problem. Here's next question. Which singer was signed by the Beatles' Apple Records after a successful appearance on TV's Opportunity Knocks? A, Cloda Rogers. B, Olivia Newton-John. C, Mary Hopkin. You've put Mary Hopkin all day long. Correct answer is...
Those were the days, my friend. We thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance.
Pulled hammy, like. Step close home, well done. Chase has put... Oh, goes wrong with Cloda Rogers. Another fine singer, Cloda, to be fair. Stunning. Here's the next question. What name is given to the amount of sound that escapes from headphones? A, drainage. B, leakage. C, seepage. You've put leakage.
If it's escaping from the headphones, then surely it's leaking.
Correct answer is... Step close home, well played, Chase has put. Goes wrong with seepage. Now we are off four ahead with three from home. Here's the next question. Come on, Heidi. What was the capital of the Dutch East Indies colony? A, Batavia. B, Bytown. Or C, Bombay. You've put Bytown.
I'm going to be perfectly honest here. I really didn't know. I did not know the answer to this.
Correct answer is... Batavia.
I really didn't know.
Stand where you are. Chase has put... Yeah.
Yeah, I knew it was the Batavian Republic and it was that round that part of the world. I'm not sure if that's what Jakarta became
right,
or not.
Right, yeah. All right, look, we're still three ahead. We've got 60 grand. Here's the next question. Heidi, you're doing great. Named after James Clerk Maxwell, the Maxwell Montes is the only geographical feature named after a man on what planet? A, Mercury. B, Venus. C, Mars. Come on, Heidi. You've put...
I actually don't know why I've put Venus, because I'm thinking Venus women. Men are from Mars. Maybe we should have gone Mars. I don't know.
Correct answer is...
Right.
Don't worry.
Oh,
step close to home. Chase has put. Well played. I love it. Goes wrong with Mercury. We've spread the game again. Four ahead. On with the show. Here's your next question. Two from home. Two from home. What is the title of the 2019 reality series where couples on holiday are secretly observed by parents or siblings? A, The Bay Team. B, Happy Bays. Or C, Baywatch. You've put The Bay Team.
I remember parents, like, going in and spying on their kids getting up to all sorts on holiday.
Yeah.
I'm not sure of the name of it now.
Correct answer is... Good luck. Baywatch. Stay where you are. Chase has put.
That would make sense.
Goes Baywatch.
I'm just trying to give him a chance.
Good, good game. Here's a question. This is great. What part of a dandelion can be roasted and used as a substitute for coffee? A, the root. B, the stem. C, the petals. This is good. This is really good. You've put the root. Correct answer is... Oh, step close to home. Chase has put. Goes wrong. We've spread it. OK, we are four ahead, one from home with 60 grand. Come on.
Are you kidding me?
Hold it together.
Are you kidding
me? Here's your question. Come on, Heidi. Who is the only Brazilian driver to have won the Formula One World Championship and the Indianapolis 500? A, Emerson Fittipaldi. B, Ayrton Senna. C, Nelson Piquet. Well, I know which one it isn't. You've put. Ayrton Senna.
Yeah, and Senna is honestly the only one I've ever heard of.
Yeah, well, they're all Brazilian.
And,
but...
yeah. But, I mean, what a driver he was.
He was, wow. He was. The correct answer is, to go through with 60 grand... Senna, for me, was the only one it wasn't. Yeah. So, staying where you are. Chase has put... Yeah, Emerson Fittipaldi goes right. Moves within the three. Here's the next question.
We are one from home.
Which of these pets, Heidi,
okay,
is classed as a strict carnivore? A, cat. B, dog. C, parrot. Oh, come on. Come on. Now then, here we go.
Strict carnivore.
Strict carnivore. You've put cat.
Yeah,
Absolutely, all day long.
Well, I would say it's because obviously parrots are vegetarians predominantly.
Yeah, yeah.
Dogs are more domesticated thereby you're feeding them.
And eat
cats
anything.
Cats will go out and eat anything. So
yeah.
Therefore, they wouldn't choose to go and eat a dandelion.
Salad.
They'd
right.
rather go and eat a bird.
Absolutely.
So that's my reasoning.
Right. To go through with 60 grand and take on the chaser in the final, the correct answer is... Oh. Yeah, honestly. The element uranium's named after what planet?
Uranus.
Correct. What creature is a Kentish plover?
A chicken.
Bird. Erin Doherty played Princess Anne in which Netflix series?
ER.
The Crown. Which woman did John William Bean attempt to kill in 1842?
Pass.
Queen Victoria. Tenzing Hillary Airport is in what mountain range?
Pass.
Himalayas. The Twilight Bark scene is in what Disney animated film?
Bambi.
101 Dalmatians. Ampicillin's a variety of what antibiotic?
Penicillin.
Correct. Chris Paul is a famous name in what US sport?
Baseball.
Basketball. What English banknote was issued for the last time, 1984?
A pound.
Correct. Ronnie Wood joined the Rolling Stones in what decade?
50s.
70s. In Greek mythology, who is the mother of Telemachus?
Venus.
Penelope. Who created the character Mr. Drake Puddle Duck?
Beatrix Potter.
Correct. Veggie Pret is a spin-off of what sandwich shop?
Pret-a-porter?
Pret-a-manger. Memo or memo is an abbreviation of what word?
Memorandum.
Correct. Denham Elliott played Marcus Brody in what film series?
Pass.
Indiana Jones. What type of device was a Canon rangefinder?
A camera.
Correct. A sisson is a type of jump in what style of dance?
Ballet.
Correct. The Molonglo River flows through what Commonwealth capital?
Africa.
Canberra. Ramsay Mac was a nickname for which British Prime Minister?
Macmillan.
Ramsay MacDonald. Who sang lead vocals on the Bond song, A View to a Kill?
Simon Le Bon.
Correct. Eleanor Choa was a director of what space agency?
NASA.
Correct. Double figures. On your own. That's all right. OK. Time to bring back the chaser.
Do you know what I think we need? We need to borrow from the football coverage and have, like, an artificial crowd along there.
Sort of yeah.
Moving and hissing or whatever, trying to put me off. At least you feel, you know, you've got a team with you.
Now, remember, if the Beast gets a question wrong, Heidi gets it right, Heidi pushes the Beast back one step. It's time for the final chase. Here we go. Your time starts now. A microsecond is a unit measuring what?
Time.
Correct. The red-bellied black is a type of what reptile?
Snake.
Correct. Which Canadian actor played one of the Blues Brothers?
Dan Aykroyd.
Correct. Leonid Brezhnev became Soviet leader in what decade?
1960s.
Correct. What Australian airline began celebrating centenary 2019?
Qantas.
Correct. Hank Azaria voices the sea captain in what animated TV show?
The Simpsons.
Correct. Septicemia is a medical term for poisoning of what fluid?
Blood.
Correct. Sam Underhill has represented England in what sport?
Rugby union.
Correct. What item of clothing might you tip in a greeting?
Hat.
Correct. Which member of Girls Aloud was born in Derry?
Nadine Coyle.
Stop the clock. That is wrong. Which member of Girls Aloud was born in Derry? Heidi.
Would that be Nadine Coyle?
It is, Nadine Coyle. Well played, very good. We pushed the chaser back.
Don't know how she got that.
We pushed the chaser back. OK, two to catch, 1 minute and 10 seconds remaining. Here we go, brilliant. Chase, your time starts again. Now, in Greek myth, which hero killed the two-headed dog, Orthrus?
Hercules.
Correct. Mrs. Salt is a character in what Roald Dahl novel?
Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
Correct.